starts with a hammer-on from the 7th to the 9th fret on the 3rd string. And then the 8th fret on the 2nd string. So I really think of that as three different little sections that make that whole lead, starting with the first section. I hear you.